a dinar in Indonesia. Cryptocurrency is gaining popularity in the economy in Southeast Asia. One of them is brand new cryptocurrency Edinar coin, which has a market capitalization worth $11.5 million, has also penetrated the Indonesian market. Indonesian Information and Communication Technology Institute founder Heru Sutadi said that Bitcoin or Edinar coin could have helped the government to create a cashless society.